11, and it's going to be hot. John Blue's performing, Jeremiah, Demi Lobo, everybody's here.
You ain't here, you missing out.
You ain't here, you missing out.
Here we go. Shottown, what's good? Make some noise. I know they say Chicago is a city of haters, but tonight is the night we're gonna prove them wrong, you feel me? So I just want to thank the Chicago Music Awards, man. It's a blessing being in the position that I am. And I'm not going to be one of them artists that turn Hollywood just because I got on. So if there's any artists out here that's trying to get at me, want to do collabos, holler at your boy. Shottown, stand up.
So I'm going to be coming back to Chicago to do some book signings for JGNBC Kids. I published it myself. And I look forward to meeting you all again. It is so good to come. They always say you can always go home. And that's very true.
They told me that he is too cocky, and also the name, but I'm the hottest. Let's go. What's more cocky than a dude named Hot? And to live up to it. For 2 years, church, I'm the hottest, period.
Let's go.
Okay. All right. Okay. All right. At the bottom going
up and down,
top going
up and down,
legs going
up and down,
head going
up and down,
Bobby Brown hop around, pop some pain, jump around, crisscross the legs, then I twirl, get Papa Jack, eat it like it's lunch around, too late for discussion now, like the CTA.
I'm here at the Chicago Music Awards with Anthony M. Say hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Okay. And I hear that you're going to be performing tonight. Can you tell us a little bit about your performance?
Yes, ma'am. Man, a lot of energy is what you can expect from an Anthony M. show. A lot of energy and just have fun.
Okay. And what are you currently working on? Like in the studio? Or?
Yes, right now I'm working on my two brand new singles set for release for February. So everybody be looking out for your kid and I hope you support it.
Going down, I'm going to fight for my life.
Take my picture.
Excited because I got my first Chicago Music Awards, Best Female Vocalist, awesome. and I got it before I performed, so it gave me inspiration to really dig deep in the diaphragm and give them all I have.
Oh, and you sure did. We loved your performance, and so did the crowd. I mean, no, I swear, okay. You killed it.
We know
killed
we're girls.
It.
I know we're girls. We're girls.
From your performance?
Pretty much we're going to bring a lot of energy and a lot of lyricism. We come out, we get the party hype, we get everybody moving, we get them going, but we also, you know, we do hip-hop and we do reggaeton, so we do a little bit of both and the Latin music also. So.
And what are you currently working on now?
Right now I'm currently working on getting my second album done, so I'm trying to get a jump start on it so that way we can have it done by the summer 2011.
Charismatic, Asiatic, I hustle for mathematics, cameras, action, change the status, act the type of your...